considered. Neil?
All right, Mike, be safe yourself. Mike Tobin in Boston, outside the courthouse. All right, it's a former CIA operative, Wayne Simmons. Obviously, Wayne, a lot of confusion today, and I'm wondering if a lot of it has to do with so many agencies competing in this investigation. Obviously, the goal is to work with each other, but sometimes one or the other preempts the other, right?
Well, I think that that used to be the case, Neil. I think this is more likely the press trying to preempt one another. Nah. This is not the agencies trying to preempt each other. I can tell you unequivocally.